a 130 grave digger, and I'll throw in.
Wait, hold on. A 58
crack crane shot.
Well, I can't. My freaking inventory thing is in the way of the power level. I don't know.
Oh, my bad.
I don't really. Okay.
Aim above it, and you probably just use the power level on it.
Yeah, it's a 58. Yeah, I see that.
Okay. And then here's the grave digger. You aim above it, you can see it.
How do I know if you're not gonna kick me though?
I'll be holding my map out, and there's windows right here, just so you can watch them the whole time.
I don't know what to trade though.
Can you drop your 4130s right here?
I don't know. No, I'm good. Guys, I don't know if you're gonna kick me.
You wanna trade for your 130 Nocturna?
No.
Yeah,
I have a nature.
You have a nature?
Yeah.
What do you wanna trade for it?
I don't know what to give me.
I'll give you a 106 Riptide and a 106 Riptide and a 106 Typewriter. Would you do that? Bless you.
For the nature one, or can it be like fire one?
Preferably the nature, but if you want to do the fire one, we can. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but if you... don't kick me out of the party. I'll trade for it back or something. Is it... Look, like, I will let you pick it up, because it's like... You know how that thing doesn't work with the fire thing? It says fire, but it doesn't show the element.
Is it further... I cannot talk. Is it full durability?
Yes, it is.
Okay. So, do you want to do the trade?
Can I get... I want the 130 typewriter, but that other thing, I don't want that.
So you want the 106 Riptide? Or not the 106 Riptide, but the 106
typewriter. The 106 typewriter, yeah.
Do you want me to throw in another gun?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Would you do an 82 Gravedigger, an 82 Jacko?
Wait, hold on. I'm trying to check the durability. Well, gun. I think it's not working. Okay. Inventory's in the way again. Okay. 82.
You see it? They're both
82. Yeah, I believe you. But I don't want an 82 Jacko because those durabilities wear out really fast.
Would you do an 82 Super Shredder? Not that.
The bear? No, I don't really use Super Shredders.
You want to do 106 Typewriter. Would you do an 82 Candy Corn LMG?
Nah.
Okay, so 106 Typewriter. Would you do an 82 Buzz Cut and an 82 Gravedigger?
Sure. But yeah. I feel like you're gonna kick me.
I'm not gonna kick you.
I don't really know.
Alright, you want to do the trade?
I don't know. I don't want to get scammed.
Do you want to start off with smaller trades to gain my trust, and then you want to trade?
Sure. I only have 58 besides 130s. Oh, I have a 130 Siegebreaker with one God Roll, one Purple Roll, two blues, and one green.
If you give me 258 plus 82, I'll do it.
Okay.
This 82 typewriter. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, go around. Now all we do is go around, jump over here, and then bam, we can just pick up our guns.
Okay. Okay.
Stick and the bow for durability.
I craft a lot of 58. I can craft 58 Jackos and stuff.
Okay. This is what I can do. Okay, so...
I have a 49 Founders Revolt with two purples, one blue, and one gray.
I can craft those 71.
Never mind.
Do you have any blast powder? Do you have any blast powder?
I only have 19.
I'll give you an 82 of the bear with nature on it for it. It's full durability for all 19.
Sure. You can check it.
Grab these, hold on.
Okay.
Actually, not that one. Okay. Here. Okay, yeah, okay, actually, would you do an 82 with half durability?
Can I have something else with, like, full durability or something?
Yeah. Would you do a 82 Gravedigger?
Sure.
It's got purple energy.
You could see that.
It's all good. If you scan, yeah, I can craft those all blue.
You can craft 82s?
Yeah, I craft 82 Founders Drum Rolls, 82 Backbreakers.
Lucky. Okay, I think I'm ready to do the Grave Digger trade.
You do the Grave Digger trade?
Yeah.
Okay, so drop it right here.
Oh, no, it fell.
You gotta bring it up.
I know.
It's full durability, right?
Yep.
Okay. What's the sale gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Would you do an 82 links for it?
Yeah, sure.
82 links. And is that all you want to do, or you want me to throw in one more gun?
You could throw in another gun. I don't really care.
I'll throw in the half durability wraith.
One go?
Yep. Hi.
Oh, wow. I have... Okay. Don't kick me. I'll trade for it back. I knew you were going to do that, but it's all good. You can just ask for it, bro. You don't have to scam. Okay, then. Don't keep me from the party, okay? Do you want another 130? Oh my god, bro. I fucking hate scamming, bro. Trading. Oh. Yeah, my trading is Tradado. You know what I'm saying? I was in a hurry because I was trading with the scammer. I don't know if I should give away 3 130s. Should I give away 130? Should I give away 3 130s? What do you think? Should I? How about this? If we reach 200, I'll give away 3 130s. 130 buzz cut, 130 grave, 130 nocturnal. Putting these in my storage. Because we actually get it, so chill out. I gotta know if people freaking go crazy, dog. I still see your shadows in my room. My dick is hard when I see you. Never mind, I'm gay, so I like your asshole. That you're a gay bitch, you suck a lot of damn. I wish I could start over again. I wish we could start over again. we could start over again. I wish we could do that again. I wish we could start over again. I wish my dick would grow longer. I wish my dick would grow longer. I wish I'd never had a boner. I wish you sucked a lot of dick. I wish you weren't out of the man.
You call me?
What if mommy just walked in the room and she heard that? What the? You know how mad she would get? She'd be like, where'd you find them? Where'd you find them? I wish we could start over again. I wish we could do it again. I wish we could start over 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 again. I wish I could start over again. Oh my bap! Wait, don't I have this guy out? I have all four of them though. I wish we could start over again. I wish we could do that again. I wish we could start over again. I wish we could start over again. I fucking wish if we could start over again. Start over again. I wish if we could start over again. Start over again. We need to start again. Start in the knot. You have a small dick, so pour in that cup. I wish we could start over again. I wish we could start over again. I wish we could do it again. I wish we could start over again. I'm getting blazer. Message me. Trading one. Rarest gun in the game. Message me. I wish we could start over again. 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 I wish we wouldn't have a bit. I wish we could start over again. I wish I wish we could start over again. I wish we could start over again. I wish you weren't such a pussy. I wish we could start over again. 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 I wish we could start over again.
I wish we could start over again. I wish. Oh my.
I wish we could dabble again. I wish. I wish we could start over again. 3, 2, 1, go. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck, bro? This is taking forever. Ready? 3, 2, 1, drop it. Yo, that nasty boy that just left, were you gonna trade with him? He scammed me. For a 130 nocturnal. I mean a 130 grave. But God rolls.
Damn, he didn't fucking tell me.
He scammed me. He gave my quest and then kicked me while we were. Huh? Huh?
Yo, BX, do you want to trade or not?
Sure. If you could tell him to give you my gun back. Can you give him... Can you tell him to give you my gun back?
Here, I got a 130 grade for you. Here.
Okay. I'm gonna join you. I don't know if she's like, I feel like you're gonna scam me too.
But trust me, that's only him. I'm not a fucking scammer.
Then kick him from the party.
Okay, I'll kick him from the party.
Yeah.
Okay. What piece do you want to trade in? Because we can trade in the open, we can trade here actually.
Do we have to do a big trade to get my gun back?
I mean, we have to do a decently big trade. We don't have to do like 130s, we can do like 82s or 106s.
Oh, yeah, I have an 82. He traded with Grave and the 82 typewriter.
What? Wait, do you have any 106s?
You can't do it.
No, 106. Was that your only 130 that he stole?
No. Well, I have three more, but that was my only nature.
What those other 130s do you have?
I have a knock, a glaive, and a buzz cut.
Knock, glaive, buzz cut.
You know the drill. We're ready to expand again. When you're ready,
do you
want to
do an 82 trade?
Expand shield from the shield console.
Like, I'll show you my 82 that's for you. This is the same base he has. This is the same base the guy had.
Here, here, we can come up here.
I don't want to play.
It's a different box. It's a different box.
Why do you guys have, like, the same base?
Because we had the same guy build it for us.
You guys play a guy? Okay, wait, open the arch. I want to show you the glaive so you don't think I'm a scammer.
Yeah.
You can look at it if you want.
I'm going to pick it up.
Yeah. That's fine.
One purple energy. Is that yours? One purple energy?
Yeah, it's mine.
Okay.
Oops.
Okay, you want to do an 82 trade first. I'll give you an 82.
Yeah, I'll trade for this. I'll trade for this.
That's your 82, right? You want to do an 82 trade?
Yeah.
82 trade first.
Sure. Well, after the 82 trade, can you give me my gun back and then I'll actually, like, avoid bigger trades. Cause
How about okay, how about this? I'll have the 130 and then here.
I can't see, but I'm guessing that's the grave.
If we trade legit, then it's back there.
Okay. Can I trade? I'll give 282s, an 82 typewriter, and an 82 glaive.
Okay. Okay, here. Here.
Why are we trading?
Come up here.
Okay. But I feel like you're gonna kick me or something. Like, I feel like I'm gonna get scammed again.
Chucky, I'll keep my map out so you know that I'm not scared. Because once you click the pause button...
Yeah, I know. It beats you out of the map.
Okay, I'll just do that. Okay, so you want to do 282s first, and then we can do like a 130, and then I'll give you a grade back.
Can I don't really want to do a 130 before a 130 to get my gun back.
I mean, I'm not the one who's scared.
I just want my gun back. He gave it to you because I feel like you're gonna probably scam me.
He didn't give it to me. That's just my 130. That's my 130. That's my personal.
It's probably like a 58 or something. Whatever.
No, it's actually. I'll send you a screenshot. I have two more. I have two more 130 fire, and I have a model in it. It's a 121.
That's cool.
What are you trying to do?
I don't know. Clicking buttons.
Okay. 82s. You want to do... I'll do an 82 Hydra and an 82 Super Shredder.
I just want the Hydra.
You have Hydra?
Yeah, Hydra.
What would you trade the Hydra for?
82 Glaive?
I'm done.
Okay.
Sorry.
Nice. Okay. Now I feel like you're trying to get my trust to do the same thing he did.
I mean, if you want to, you can trade legit. If not, I mean, you just don't get that one for you.
Okay, I have a 58 Siege Breaker with one God Roll, one Purple Roll, two Blues, and one Green. What would you give me for it? Full durability with energy.
Could be House Buster.
Sure. Why not? What if I threw in these three? 49, 28, you know, like, you know.
15, I'll do a 49 in both and a 50 health potion.
For the 58 seed and then the...
Yeah, for the 15.
Nice.
Okay. Laser rifle, gun.
Oh my god. I just want a 130 back. What would you give me for 82 typewriter with fire?
82 seed breaker, one god roll, one purple.
Anything else?
82 Jacko.
Nah, I don't need it. The guy had an 82 Jacko too. Okay, I don't really know.
I don't have very many 82 weapons, so I mean...
What do I have to do to get my gun back, to be honest?
If you trade like 130 with me, and then I'll give you it's not even your gun, that's just like my own personal gun.
I know, but I got... Okay.
That's actually like my own personal gun.
Can you go tell him to like give... Like, come on, never mind.
You said it was that nature or was it like?
That's nasty. It had nature.
This one has energy on it. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh wait, I have another 130. No. Oh yeah, I traded the 130 with fire. Oh, I have the nature. Oh.
Oh okay. Then I'll drop a fire one back here, okay?
Sure. I'll trade this 130 with nature. I don't really know. Maybe.
Don't you have a buzz cut or not?
Yeah. A buzz cut?
Would you be willing to trade one of those for like a...
For what?
For a 130 Dam Buster? Full goggles?
It's explosive, so the durability runs out fast.
130 House Buster?
Nah.
I only have 130. I only have Nocturnos and Graves. Actually, I have a 130 Rat King.
Nah, I'm good.
I don't have any. Oh, I have 131 modded Grave.
I don't know. Buzzes? Wait, can't you not? You can't craft 130 buzzes anymore, right?
Hey, Ken, I can craft an 82 buzz. I'm about to get it up to 106, and I'll be able to get it up to 130.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Still, it has ice. It has water. Water. I might trade the knock. I don't really use knocks a lot, even though they're cool ones.
You want to trade it for?
It has fire and goggles.
An 82.
An 82? No.
A 106 and an 82?
Nah.
Would you do a 106 full goggles?
Nah.
I just. Raise your.
Yep.
You would do that? 106 full goggles hydrogenation?
Oh, I don't really know. I feel like, I don't know.
Did you do the Rat King?
No.
I mean, if you want proof that these are all 130, I mean.
Do you have any like low power level guns like 50s, 49s, 48s?
I have 358s.
Do you have any like 40s, 30s, 20s,
50s? No, I just have the 3 that you gave me.
Okay, then never mind.
I mean, if I go to my stores, then I can grab like 40s, 44s, 20s.
Never mind, I'm good.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, I
can. No, I just need guns.
For the knock, would you do 2 130s?
Like what? That, what, your gun, I should say.
Gravedigger and a Huskbuster.
Can you send me a screenshot just in case? Like, I'll send you a screenshot too. I'm live streaming, by the way. Oh, okay. Wait, for the knock or the grave?
For the knock.
Oh, gee, I thought it was for the grave. I don't know.
Here, instead of doing a low durability knock, I'll do the half durability grave.
I kind of want to trade the grave.
Okay, I'll do. Okay. I'm not gonna open that. I don't have any knocks. Fuck, did he? Oh, it just kicked him instantly because he's already been kicked. Thank you, buddy.
I don't know.
I mean, if you want to trade the grave, then you can.
Yeah, sure, I'll trade that. What'd you give me?
I'll do the low durability Hydra and the one. And the high durability sure. Hydra and the low 130 knock.
Sure.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up my gun when you're dropping. Just in case you like turn around and kick me, no?
Yeah. Yeah, but here, while I'm dropping. Oh, wait, you don't have to. You don't have
yeah, I don't even have edits, so.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay, can you hold edits on the wall?
Yeah, I'll hold it. Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, I can't end it. Hold on, my little leg. You can pick up your gun real quick. You can pick up your gun real quick. It's not. Hold on.
My heart's pumping right now. I don't know why.
Do you mind if I drop him in just before?
Can you drop it at one? Cause I feel like you could pick up one and then run to my gun, you know?
Okay.
Hold that on the wall, please. I'm ready. Oh, wow. Don't kick me, don't kick me. I'll trade for them back or something. Don't kick me. Please, please, please. Don't kick me. I'll trade for them back.
Okay, I'll invite my friend in so you can trade.
I feel like you're a nice guy. Why'd you scam? Is there really a purpose to it? Alright, don't kick me. Do I have to trade for them back or something? Yes. Don't kick me yet. So, wait. But why? Why are you a scammer? You're a high power level. Why do you need to scam?
I don't know
the
full answer to that question.
Well, I don't really see the point of you scamming. Like your high power level, you have the dire. Don't really need to be a tag teaming scammers. There's really no point, you know? Why do you scam? That's my question.
Here we go. It's just not here.
I know, what do you want me to do?
You said you wanted me to trade for it back.
Huh?
You said you wanted to trade for it back.
Well, you're gonna kick me anyway, so why would I want to trade for it back?
This time I'll have my mouth open.
I don't really trust you anymore.
Okay, I'll just keep going for
the game. No, don't kick me, don't kick me, don't kick me, don't kick me. Can I have my grave and my other gun? My grave and my other grave?
Okay, here, do you want to trade in the open? If you feel more safe.
Well, if you could give me host.
No.
Okay, then never mind then.
I mean, however you want to trade, bro, I'll trade. If you want to trade. I'll give you all your weapons back. You want to trade or not?
Sure. Can I at least have one gun back? One of my guns back?
Yeah, here. Come here. You know.
Where are you?
Here's one of your guns back.
I know what you're gonna do. Okay. Oh, thanks. Oh, wow.
Here, They won't look like that. Okay, Dom, you can you open in the box?
Can I at least have one of my guns back?
I told you, bro, I gave, bro, that was one of your guns. I got the stuff that you really I'm not giving you 130 back.
Oh, great! You brought a friend!
Why are you a scammer?
You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Is that the right answer?
Okay, then.
I mean, do you want to trade or not?
It's sure, not, my no, god!
I'll just either all just give you 130, dog.
Oh, what do you have to trade for?
I don't know, what do you have?
Oh, I sent you a screenshot.
Sorry. Drop the buzz cut, I was here.
Buckle. Jesus!
I was trying to drop the fucking buzz cut for him, you dumb retard.
I don't know, until he says he's looking back up.
No,
yeah,
give me the buzz cut.
At least give him the buzz cut.
Nah, dog.
That was my buzz cut. That was not yours. You did not craft that one.
This one? You want to tap their ability? All God rules?
That's not God rules, is it? Wait, it's God rules. No, drop that, drop that. No, drop that. Seriously, no, drop that. Ryan,
over.
No, Ryan. No,
over.
Ryan,
come over. I'm giving it to you. Come over here.
Can I watch?
I don't know.
You can take my edit away.
He goes, it's not gospel, is it? Oh, wait.
I forgot that one was
so, X, you want to change your weapon back?
You're going to scam me again.
Here, BX, come here.
Thanks.
Pick up. Take that. Take those. Nuh-uh. Hoo-hoo. Can't. Mm-mm. Thanks. Okay. I did not mean to craft them. You know, I have one more gun for you. I accidentally crafted it. It's a backbreaker with my gun.
Thanks.
Oh, you got your weapons, dude. Are you good enough?
Nope.
Okay. We can take some back.
What did I want to even give you?
It got off, but I wanted to take you.
Well, you still obviously have my gun now.
I kind of wanted to go off. Brandon,
you get it.
You can carry the different base you want. There's this one right here, and there's that one down. Or we can train the open up in my edit wars.
Where? Up in there?
Up there.
I'll play edit wars for my guns and 130s if I lose.
Okay.
I'm good at battle royale, so I can edit fast.
How many rooms do you have in Battle Royale?
180, 190, 200, like one of those. When do you start playing Battle Royale? Okay, can I have edits?
Drop a 130?
No, pick them up. We'll give it to each other after. Because the person can run and pick up the gun. So
okay,
no.
Okay, we'll do that. But I mean, I win when we gotta give it to you. Okay, ready? Three, two, one, go.
I'll give you 230, then you give me my gun. What, why is it so, like, closed? Oh!
Yeah. You go first, I win.
I have edited you off!
But technically, you also fell.
I clearly edited you off, and then I died second. I edited him off, and then I fell after.
No, technically, but you died.
That don't matter, I still edit you off.
Fucking
yeah,
iron!
That is karma, I can't edit now. Well, no fucking way. I thought that would be cool. I thought I could save myself.
Well,
nope, not in yet. What do you mean edit spoke line?
I'm gonna build up to your fucking box.
Don't build up to my thing.
No, I built three stairs in front of it.
Bro! Those are- this is my base, dog! Why are you cut- okay.
I clearly beat you. I might have fallen off second. I might have died, but I-
I'll give you a gun back, dog.
Wow.
That's one of your guns back, dog.
I meant the 130.
Oh, you just said a gun.
You know what I meant.
Oh, I don't. You just said, give me one of my gun bags. That's one of you. Wow, you're not even going to be grateful of my offer. Damn it, I have no metal to replace that.
What are you guys even doing?
I mean, we were gonna trade, but I mean...
I beat you in Edit Wars. Alright, Edit Wars again. For both of my 130s, and if I lose, I'll give you two of my 130s.
Okay. Two 130s.
Yep, and if I win, you give me my 130s back. Why is the pyramids over? That makes it so much harder.
That's so you can't double jump or dash.
Okay.
You can still dash.
Yeah, exactly.
It's harder though. Okay, ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
I know what you have edited. I'm not dumb. Why are you guys scammers though? That's my question.
Not even editing, bro. You're gonna break my whole fucking thing now. Chill, you're gonna break my whole thing down.
Nothing's
in there.
Oh, you're lucky.
Okay. How do you feel?
Stupid. You're lucky. Stay back. I'm armed and dangerous. Got him.
Hey, your 130 is down here, dog. Like, I promise I'll use 130. Oh, it's down here, dog.
No, oh, wow. I clearly beat him and edited it off without falling off. And he's not giving me anything.
Okay,
wow.
Here. Here, wait, hold on. Actually, it's not too bad.
Oh my god, I clearly won with, and I said 130, two 130s.
BX.
Yeah?
BX. BX. Take that.
Thank you. Did you see me editing them off?
Actually, that's something good.
I don't want Spectral, I want my guns back.
Whoa.
I want my guns back.
Hey, just give him his guns back. He obviously smoked you and edit
one. You weren't even smoking, I was standing still the whole time.
No, you were not.
I was standing still holding my edit on one time.
I probably could beat you in the battle royale 1v1.
Oh my god, you both got a bump. I won. No, you both got a bump. Fuck y'all.
What? No, I want my guns back. You can have your spectralite back. I just want my guns back.
Damn it!
Why don't you just give me my guns back?
No, I don't have any. What the fuck?
That's ultra karma for you right there. Oh.
Nasty.
Muffin! Give me your muffin time!
Can you give me my guns, please? Are you not gonna give me my guns?
I gave you one.
Alright. I'm gonna do all this.
It doesn't affect me.
Longer. Oh, dang. Take my edits off. I'm mad. Nasty. I obviously beat him and he's being the soil lizard and won't give him my guns back.
Bro, why the fuck can I edit this? Cool, can you edit this one right here?
I don't have to edit, dumb retard.
Come here. Can you edit this one right here?
Of course, that's why I don't want spectral. I want my guns back. Why would you just give me my guns back? You could have the spectral. I just want my guns.
I can't edit it.
I can't even upgrade it.
Game trash.
Game doo-doo.
I don't even have any brick to replace it either.
I do.
Why can't you just give me my guns back?
Thank you, Cole.
You guys both scamming for 130s.
Oh, get edited down though.
I still beat you in Edit Wars.
I'll still beat you in Battle Royale.
Yeah, you yeah, right.
I will, bro.
I won't.
I have almost 400 plus ones, bro.
Oh, I care. You suck at editing, though. How are you supposed to edit a build battle if you're in a box and I just shoot you? You're gonna build a wall and not edit.
Sorry, bro. We gotta go find actual legit traders to trade with them.
What? How am I?
You're a scammer, dog.
Okay, you could call me a scammer, but I know I'm not, so.
Bro, you're 100% a scammer, dog.
How am I a scammer? Tell me I'm a scammer. Tell me I'm a scammer.
Bro, because you said you were giving me an 82, but you gave me 130, dog.
Oh, yeah, man. So, I'm sorry. I don't know the difference.
Bro.
Nasty, don't you have one of my 130s?
Nah, bro. I gave it away.
Wow.
Sorry. No, I'm... Here, I'll show you all the fire grave figures I have.
I can't go down.
Are one of them his?
No.
He has my nature. And then you scammed me for one of my fires.
Bro, I did not steal your nature, dog.
Well, you did.
Why are you talking about?
The fire with god rolls?
Fire with god rolls. I only have one. And that's it. And that's the one I have.
Bro.
Well, you scammed me for 130 with god rolls.
Oh. Are you sure that wasn't another person?
Nope. I have footage of it.
You gonna post me on YouTube?
No, maybe. I don't want to.
Show your YouTube channel so I can see myself on YouTube. I'm gonna show my mom.
No, he's live streaming, boy.
I wanna show my mom. Okay, mom.
Mom, look.
I'm on a.
This scammer tried to expose me.
I'm on a YouTube video, mom. You proud of me? Like, no, son, you're adopted. God damn it. I tried, brother. Oh, jeez. Years.
Dude. Wow, you're so lucky, Don. you're so lucky.
I could be you in Edit Wars again for actual guns, for actual my guns back.
I'm just editing myself on there.
I bet I can win you in another Edit Wars for actual guns back. My actual guns back.
Yeah.
Alright, can you get me out of here? And give me edits?
No, bro. If you can figure out how to get out of there,
I can't. There's no possible way. I can't break anything, and I'm stuck in this block cone.
Damn. Yeah, shit. Towards me.
Without him helping me. Nope, I didn't help you. If you go back in there, you figure out a way
to
get out, No eggs. You fucking hate me.
Still got out. Look at that.
No, I can't edit it!
Magic!
No, now it's broken because whenever I...
Uh-oh. I have no materials anyway.
You bitch. Cool. Look at this. Now I can't edit this.
I'm not replacing it either.
Yo, VX, if you give me like 1,000 bricks, I'll give you an AP.
I only have 7.
Damn,
I'll do the trade for 106, Ryan.
No, fuck you.
I'll give you a move for
but I'll give you 16 materials, bro. Best materials ever, bro.
I'll give you a sack of malachite. Yeah,
second right. Okay. I'm gonna be set already. Ready? Wait, ready for this stack of wood? This stack of wood? But abomination.
Yeah,
my god, he scammed me for 7 wood. I'm mad. Well, he scammed me. He said he was gonna give me my malachite. Where's my malachite?
What just happened to this in completely opposite side of the freaking thing, Ryan? Ryan, what just happened, Ryan?
And I got 2, well, but it's
what
in there.
What the fuck happened? I'm out of brick.
Oh,
give
fuck
me edits so I can build this.
I'm stuck. Help.
Please.
Fall in here again.
Now look, I'll upgrade it because I'm a good friend. Ryan, give me an 82 right now. Give me an 82 right now for upgrading this.
Whoa.
No. I'm wasting my precious brick on this because you keep breaking it. Now, I want an 82.
I'll give you 82.
Here, I got something better for you, Corey.
I got a melee wreath.
Ooh, okay, you know what, Ryan? Made it. Good job, buddy.
What did he give you?
You want your simple mineral powder back?
No, I have like 3 stacks.
I'm still stuck in here. Wow.
Okay. What the fuck?
Wow.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Okay, BX, what? You can go in here. Come in here.
Bye.
Come in here. Okay. And figure out a way to get out.
But there's no possible way.
Without using either of our helps. There is a possible way.
How? Have you done it before? I don't have double jump.
Yes, I have.
I don't have double jump, though. I can't even get out of here.
There's still a possible way.
Oh, wait. Can I edit real quick? I'm not going to edit, so I have an idea. Oh, shoot, but I need edits.
I'm gonna have edits. Oh, I put it on a stair.
I could use my teddy bear to get on top of that.
You retard.
Wait, can I have edits real quick? I'm not gonna edit myself out. I just need.
Ryan, I want something else for that. Could you?
No, that was your fault.
You're wasting my precious brick.
I don't.
That was you.
I don't.
Look at my brick going to waste. I don't even have edits, so this is doing nothing.
That was your fault.
No, I need that. No. I'm
Ryan,
pushing the water.
Give me edits back now. I'm
can I have edits real quick?
Else
I need my teddy bear to help me. Oh, you. No! I'm stuck.
I can't even build!
Wait, what if I do that?
I'm not upgrading that.
No, what about
bro,
if I do...
I have like 5,000 nuts and bolts.
I have like...
There's only 1 possible way to get out of there, by the way.
I'm trying to think of it, too.
And I'll give you a hint, it's not technically... It's an option you can do in a game. And you can do it in every single mission.
Leave the match?
Exactly.
Okay,
that's technically how you can get out of there.
Wait. Can I have edits real quick? I'm not gonna edit myself out. I have an idea. Can I?
Nah, bro.
I'm gonna use my teddy bear, but I need edits to do it.
Nah,
my teddy bear.
No, bro, you gotta figure out a way to get out of there.
Bro, I at least have to get up here, but I can't. And I have no materials to do that. What if I can just...
Ooh, it's candy. Oh, whoops.
Ooh, it's a piece of Wi-Fi.
Whoops. Whoops, my finger slipped.
Dang, your finger slipped again. Oh, wait, I have an idea.
My finger slipped.
Wait, can I jump on? No.
Sorry, bro. I just got done eating a bucket of KFC chicken.
Doors are invisible?
I just got done eating a bucket of KFC chicken.
I'm not a scammer. My finger slipped.
Hold up. I'll be back.
Help, I can't get out of here. There's like no way to actually get out of here.
Okay, there's one way. There's one possible solution.
And I know, I don't want to make the match.
Why, dog? I promise you, if you get out, you get a free 130.
Yeah, right. You're just gonna freaking not let me freaking go. If I leave the match, you can be like, oh, you rage quit. Something. I could see the outside world. If I do that, and then that. Oh, wait. I need my teddy bear, please. I think I might have a way to phase through the wall. But I need it with my teddy bear. Please. No, I need the teddy bear. No, I need my teddy bear.
Stand right in the middle. Move closer to the middle. Stand right under me. A little bit back. Over, right there.
Nice. Little. Wait, I think I know how to face through this. I just have to go. Oh, wait. Wait, I think I have an idea. If I do that, he left.
Well, time's up.
What?
Oh,
no. Okay. You stick my finger up your nose. You look a freaking nose on me. Balls out! I know. Wow, I'm inside.